Now, earlier we were talking about, and we also tasted, human breast milk ice cream. Does anyone out there fancy it?
Kate says, does it come in a semi-skimmed option too? Forever dieting. Gillian says, no thanks, this is taking homemade a bit too far. But Nina says, and I agree with this, we're happy to drink milk from other animals. Do you know a cow's got four stomachs? They've got four stomachs to process milk, but yet at the same time, I don't want to try it.
Ooh. Right. Just... ew.